Shit, right.
Easy, easy. Let him pass. Perfect. Hang on. Good boy, Riley. Stay low. Follow my lead.
Sometimes you gotta let the dog do the work.
Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Seek on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. This should work. Tango down. Okay, we're in. Let's find out what's going on here. Okay, we're moving up. He's down.
Out of the trailer. You see him?
Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Well...
Hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then.
He probably just shit himself.
Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do. Move everything to Firebase Charlie, including him. Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule.
Firebase Charlie, Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you're getting left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Rally south through the rally point. Logan, the exit is south of Riley's position. He's down.
Well, I love controlling this fucking dog.
Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right.
Shoot him! Snap his neck!
Some feds moving a guy to Firebase Charlie. Anyone of yours?
Yeah, Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
As long as I get to shoot a motherfucker. I don't know where I'm shooting, but I'm shooting. The balcony. Got him. My bad, homie. Oh my God. What the fuck?
Fire. Target is in the middle of the area.
see you. Take point. Get us headed toward the stadium. Ajax doesn't have long.
No man's land.
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Enemy patrols, keep searching. He's not on the field. Field's clear. More patrols. No sign of our boy, though. Look around the press box. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving him. We should go now.
What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
The whole motherfucking stadium?
Thank you.
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers.
Franco on the trigger.
We should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Breach on your shot. On you. Let's go.
No. Whatever. You should have told me what I needed to know, bitch.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.